So Meghan, we know that social media these days is taking over everything, and everyone is creating content on LinkedIn, Twitter, Instagram. They want to be influencers, likes, comments, videos. So what tips do you have for people who are not used to creating content? And is it a must these days to create content?
Good question. Content is king, or as we like to say, content is queen. And I think it's important for people to definitely establish a purpose and a personal brand at the outset of their content creation. I think it's important for people to think about the message that they're trying to convey and to what audience, mm-hmm. and the why behind that message. Mm-hmm. And then they'll make the connection at that audience level. And is it necessary for everybody to create content? That's also a very good question. I don't think it's necessary, but I do think that it can add a certain competitive advantage for people if they do, or if they sort of follow the trend that we see in the industry, which is content is everywhere.
Yeah.
And if you've got a strong personal brand across the platforms that are accessible to the public, you are in a place of competitive advantage from that perspective. Yeah.
And can people start like very little, like comment here, comment there, if they don't want to start in a big form? Do you think that that's a good way to start creating content? You know, looking other people, what they're doing, and maybe start small blogs or questions, ask questions on LinkedIn. Do you think that's a good way to start in the content creation part?
Sure, yeah. I think any small step toward that kind of greater brand is really, really important. So to your point, asking questions or engaging on social or replying on Twitter, even with small amounts of characters, mm-hmm. you're establishing your voice in the conversation. And I think even those small steps definitely adds to your presence, let's call it. Yeah. A lot of people just simply aren't maybe content creators, or don't consider themselves content creators, or aren't comfortable being a content creator, if we want to sort of coin it that way.
Yeah.
But certainly you can be a part of the conversation in this day and age, for sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you for those tips. And for the audience watching, if you have any other tips in terms of creating content or things that are doing that is beneficial for you, please leave it in the comment section. We'd like to hear it from you. And tune in next time for another question with Meghan.